A great fight, and if I had to finish a fight, that's what I did.
So how do you approach a fight like this when basically there's everything to lose, because if he catches you, it's a huge problem for you and you lose, and then if you win, it's like beating a sparring partner?
Yeah, no, but I just come do what I got to do. I do my job. No matter who it is, I come and try to perform a great show for the fans.
Okay, so what will the fans get next time? Because this wasn't really exactly much of a demonstration or an exhibition here.
No, I know the fans, they want Guillermo Rigon Dukes. I'm calling him out. I'm going to say, I'm not scared to fight you, Rigon Dukes. I'm here whenever you want. If the, my manager, my promoter, you guys come to an agreement, I'm here. I'm not scared of nobody.
All right, let's take a look at the knockout. Tell us exactly from your vantage point as you saw the punch come.
Yeah, no, I know that the right was going to land. That's what we practiced in the gym with my dad. He's saying, with the right, you're going to catch him, man. That's what we practiced, and we got him.
So does it get frustrating to have something like this, because you have prepared, you have trained, and then, you know, you still have all this energy, and boom, it's over?
Yeah, no, yeah, we've been really hard in the gym, man. We are the hard thing over there, and to come, this is it, but that's what we do. That's what we train in the gym hard, so we will come and make it easy over here.
All right, Leo. Appreciate it.
And thank you. I want to say thank you to all my fans for the support. Thanks to all Mexico and here and Who's Next Boxing Academy, to my sparring partners that helped me out, and to all the people that support me, my whole team, everybody.
All right. Leo Santa Cruz. Mo, back to you.